What is up, guys? Welcome back to Pokemon Silver on my screen and Pokemon Gold on DacoTheTrainer's screen.
Yeah.
It is time for the Elite Four. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so, straight off with Will, the psychic type man.
I am Will! I have trained around on!
A briefcase wanker.
Briefcase wanker.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna be doing two Elite Four members in an episode, because that's like about 10 minutes.
Yes. You'll probably like get done way before me because this my psychic is probably the weakest one I've got because I've got no dark type Pokemon. I've only got my Sudowoodo, which knows Faint Attack, and Crobat, which knows Bite. I will probably need to stall. Starts off with psychic. Don't do that.
But first of all, I had to level up my Pokemon to level 50 because I've got 4 Pokemon currently. I'm going to be getting another 2. I mentioned it. TapersCrazy in private, but yeah. That's going to be later on.
I did a bit of a montage at the end of last video, but
I don't know.
What else I've got? I might show you all my stuff, but I forgot to do it, so I got some items, trained up my Pokemon.
I'm confused. Come on, don't you dare attack yourself. Yes, he didn't attack himself! The Zatu is down, TapersCrazy. Okay. The Zatu is down.
Right, switch out to...
How are you doing?
I'm gonna see if I can coax him into using his potion early.
Good idea. I'm fighting your mum.
Okay, I use psychic on my Crobat. That should do a shit ton of damage. Psychic, man.
Psychic. I always find it funny how Jinx changes colour every game.
That's what I did last time. Use your potion. Oh, waste your psychic.
I'm gonna use that.
I hate it when you use potion, so.
Oh yeah, I've got strategies, me and TapersCrazy. Well, I've got barrier and light screen, so I can lower defense, lower the attack damage and special damage I get.
Jinx. So it's cool. I'll switch out to my
We're both fighting Nicki Minaj.
My Anaconda don't want one.
Oh, I fell asleep. Oh, that song. My Anaconda don't.
Oh yes, I get to move first, that's good, that's perfect.
I've got put to sleep by the bloody Jinx.
Okay. Hopefully this one-shots it. Flame Wheel on a Jinx.
And after every episode we're going to make our Pokemon with all items we've got.
Yes. Wait, I'm healing after this battle.
I don't even know who we fight next. It's
Koga, the... I think it's Poison type.
The poison gym leader.
Oh, what did he say he was gonna send out?
I've been asleep for 4 bloody turns.
I think it was his slow bro.
I'm so bloody sleep. God damn Meryl. I didn't actually stock up on any
No, it was his slow bro. Good.
On any HP moves, I don't think. HP items. So, no, I don't have any.
I'm not using zap cannon until the very last battle. So.
I don't know why Jinx. Psychic's making my game lag a little bit. I'm still asleep! I've literally gone from max HP.
And you got full restores.
I think I'm gonna have to use one on the third bloody Pokemon. Yeah. First name is the second.
And Slowbro used Amnesia. Actually, Slowbro's part water, I assume. Let's see what Thundershock
it is. A Psychic is lagging my game. I don't know why. He's going like. Like, you know when you get really bad static on the TV?
Oh,
like,
paralyzed it, yes!
This is stupid.
That's good.
This is stupid.
Oh, don't use curse. Oh, no.
I'm having the worst trouble against this bloody Jinx. Ridiculous. Sure. Come on, Jake, come on.
Just wait till you get to next Zatu. That's the pain in my ass.
Oh, I've got a Thunder type, haven't I? Executor. I'm just staying.
Use Psychic. I think my special defense is pretty high, I'm Magneton.
It did
20 damage.
Yeah, I got double slapped to bloody. It was doing 20 damage all the way down to 2 HP.
That sounds
unfair. Use one hit kill. So I've got 2 left. I mean, have you got Tapers, McGee?
Executor and Zatu.
Executor. I'm fighting you, Jordan, because you're my slow bro.
Wow. I have actually got a slow bro, but I've just not used him.
Really?
Yeah.
I just had no idea.
In fact, I don't know if I've got a Slowbro or it's still just a Slowpoke. I think he evolved.
I just one hit the Slowbro. Yeah!
Executor, Flame Wheel. Oh, my Typhlosion is so quick. So cool. Oh yeah, I evolved my Quilava into Typhlosion.
Which I evolved my Eevee, but you'll see that start of my episode, so... Yeah.
Go on, my Typhlosion has one-shotted whether it's come up against.
I think I beat Will, Jordan.
I've just got to delete his... destroy his last Zatu.
It's spelled weird, that.
Zatu. It's weird how English, like, it's spelled with Z, not X, X-R-2.
What if you think it's spelled crosser two? You know, or times a two? You just don't know.
Zatu.
So yeah, I actually beat him.
The only thing I'm concerned about is not use his potion yet.
Oh, I you didn't use it on me.
Yeah, it's better to use it on me because I used three faint. It now takes three faint attacks to kill it. Take four.
I'm just gonna use super potions to heal Meryl up because Meryl's gonna be my all star. You know, the really successful song by Smash Mouth.
Yes. Like how I'm getting to use my bloody Sudo Woodo though. There's like no one on planet Earth could have stopped me from bringing my Sudo Woodo. I love my Sudo Woodo.
Is Sudo Woodo, you know that one moment where you wake up in the morning and you just think, I want a McDonald's. That's the McDonald's.
Yes. Yes.
I'm fighting Koga.
I'm still on this freaking Zatu.
Koga. The Zatu isn't too bad. You know?
Let's see what Thundershock does.
I've just got a little trivia here for you. You know Koga's Pokemon are actually lower level than they are in Red, Blue, and Yellow?
Yes. Right, I destroyed him. Excellent.
Koga sent out Ariados.
Yeah. I should be able to pretty much sweep Koga because I've got Psychics.
And you're fire, pretty much.
Yes.
Even though I was defeated, I won't change my course. I will stay on A2 Psychology.
What? He's changing his course, Coggin. He's not changing his course.
God damn it. I'm fighting what type is Fortress?
It's only weak against fire.
I've got fire.
So, just so you know.
I think it's Steel Bug.
It is. I think Steel Bug, Steel Poison, something like that.
I think it's Steel Bug. I think Koga's like more bug based nowadays, not poison.
The Fortress is the hardest because like, some people like will come in without a fire type and get sweeped.
Yeah, I one hit it.
Exactly. If you've got fire, then you're sorted.
Fire!
To the rain! Watched it pour as I touched your face.
Venomoth. Okay. Yeah, like, Koga's got a Pokemon, Venomoth. It's level 41 in this game, but in Red, Blue, and Yellow, it's like level 48.
I am Koga. Ain't that the name one of the monkeys off Rise of the Planet of the Apes? Koga. Koga, not ape.
Christ. I can't remember that song that long ago. Jordan, it is nearly October.
What happens in October?
It's Christmas.
Oh, it is! Tis the season to eat pumpkins, fa la 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 la.
Come on, Muck. What's Muck spelled backwards?
Come!
I hate Minimize. Oh, God! I've just got
He's so tiny!
I just got toxicated. What's the word for getting toxicated? You know what I'm saying?
Intoxicated. You drunk lol. Yeah.
Well, Tim's crazy. It looks like I'm done. So.
I'm all just started.
It's not that bad. Oh, I'm fighting Crobat. I think this Crobat might be a bit difficult. I think I'm gonna change.
I love if it uses like fly or something that just annoys you.
we don't mention the Pokemon battle I had a few weeks ago where I kept using fly and I got dominated. Because Fly is.
I like fly.
I'm using Psychic on the Crobat.
Fly is exceptionally useful against a certain someone who spams Hyper Beam.
Your mum?
Exactly.
Well, I have beaten Koga. He's probably the easiest.
He's got three left. I forgot what he's about to send out. But
so I'm going to wait for Tapes Crazy here. I just want to discuss a few things going on with the Pokemon stuffs. Yeah.
One thing I want to discuss is how on earth are we going to get through Kanto region. I've like written down notes of where I'm supposed to go and stuff in a particular order. But I don't know if we're going to have to... Are we going to do things in the same order or are we just going to do our own thing?
What we're going to do is...
Because we'll just get confused.
We'll discuss. We'll talk about it when we beat Lance in 2 weeks.
In two weeks? Oh yeah, 2 weeks.
Wait, but who is Lance?
I don't know.
If you want to find some money, the Pokemon League is the best place to go, by the way, just for the record. You can get quite a bit of money quite quickly.
As long as you don't die.
No, but even if you die, you only lose half your money you earn. And on average, as long as you beat the first two, you're fine.
Venomoth, no.
So, how's it going, Tappers?
He's got his Venomoth and his Crobat left.
Funny thing, you know the Pokemon.
I've got notes on the side of my screen here.
I just YOLO.
Of which Pokemon I'm using.
I'm like, YOLO!
This is my first Elite Four I've ever done.
Well, Jordan, I do own the world record for beating. Even though people don't believe me, don't for the gaming business.
It's actually like, if I like, go on a website which shows you world records of like games that have beat things quick, would you be on it?
No.
Don't count then, soz.
I cheated, Jordan, it don't count, does it? Anyone who cheats don't count. But
I pretty much sweeped him, so.
Yeah, so did I. Well, if you enjoy this episode, please give it a like. Next time we're going to be heading early into Elite Four, we don't know what's going to happen. Sorry for the smaller episodes, but we're just trying to like pace it out so you don't get overwhelmed.
No, I could have probably just done all this in 20 minutes, you know.
I know, but I don't want to overwhelm them, John.
Overwhelm them with Elite Four.
Yes. Anyways,
you're just trying to drag this series out, I know you are.
If you enjoy this video, please give it a like.
Favorite, subscribe.
I hope you guys have a great Thursday. Well, in terms of creative loads, it'll probably still be Wednesday, but...
It'll still be Wednesday! What are you talking about?
You upload late at night.
Early in the morning, I'll have you know.
Well, I shall see you guys later.
Bye!